My mother is in love with my boyfriend. We've been dating for a year now, and it really hurts that I'm losing him to my mother. I've thought of telling my father about it, but I don't know whether he will believe me. Shakira, it hurts. I'm your subscriber, and I think you can give me a better solution. Maybe an advice, and you can also share this story with your subscribers. I'm going to call myself written in this later for the sake of my privacy. Hey my loves, welcome back to my channel. So I'm going to be transforming this gene as I share this story with you so that we can maybe advise or get a solution for our sister. Personally, I've listened to it, I've read it like more than 5 times, and I don't know how to tackle this issue. So I decided to share it, and she gave me consent to share it with you, and maybe we can come up with a solution together. My name is Shak, my love, and on this channel we do talk about lifestyle, beauty, fashion, and a little bit of everything. We also do level up videos, and I hope you love at least 2 or 1 of the above mentioned. Thank you for staying and for subscribing. Now, I have a subscriber who inboxed me on Instagram, and she said she had an issue to discuss with me, but she wanted privacy. So I gave her my WhatsApp number, and she sent me a message I think 4 days ago, but I've been busy and I also didn't know how to address this, but I think I can actually do it perfectly in this video. Now, we are going to call her. She called herself Britain. We are going to call her Britain, and we're going to call the guy Richard. Now, Britain sent me a message, and she also sent me screenshots of a few things, evidence, and all that. And I don't know what to do with that, you know, because it included a third party, that is her mother, with a boyfriend. They are together doing shit, and you know, I cannot share them here. Now Britain inboxed me, and she was like, she was looking for advice and a solution. What should she do? Now she sent me a message, and she said, my mother is in love. The first line broke my heart. She said, my mother is in love with my boyfriend. Shakira, it hurts. Guys, that is a big statement. It really shocked me. Now she continued and said, we've been together. I'm just going to give you the story, and then read a few things from the letter. She said, we've been together with this guy Richard for a year now. Now after a year, Richard proposed that he wanted to visit the parents. They wanted to do the Uchala officially, like he wanted to be introduced, and then of course he wanted the family to know him officially. Now before that, of course, Richard and Britain, they used to visit the mother. Now the mother and the father, they live separately, they don't live together, because the father actually, he travels a lot, so he's in and out, and he's on and off, but the mother stays in their official home. Okay, so Richard was used to meet, even the father has ever seen Richard, but not officially, so they wanted to make the things official. Now Richard proposes that he wanted to Uchala, to visit the parents officially, and then they were happy, they were excited and ready to welcome him, you know. So they said that their Uchala was supposed to be like to happen in 5 months. So they started doing the preparations and all that, and then 3 months to the event, actually 2.5 months to the event, the mother called Britain, and she was like, I have a sensitive issue to talk to you about, like to discuss with you. She went home, and she wanted her to go home. So Britain went home, and guess what? The mother told her, we are not ready to receive Richard officially. We don't like that guy. We don't need him. And you must get another person, or you should actually cancel the program too. So Britain was surprised all of a sudden. Why was the mother like canceling and changing programs and all that? You know, it was a shock. They had not called, like everything was really, really good. Now the mother refuses to give Britain the like a concrete reason as to why. Now she was devastated, like she was stressed, depressed, and all that, and she couldn't discuss this issue or this matter with Richard, because of course she had to find ways of making things work with her parents. So the mother refuses Britain to talk to the father about this issue. She was like, your father doesn't, from the start your father didn't like that man, blah blah blah, and don't bother telling him about like this matter, because he doesn't want to hear anything about you and Richard and all that. So she was confused, you know. They didn't give her a concrete reason, and they were refusing them to go on with the function. So Britain went ahead after like a month. Britain went ahead and talked to the father because she wanted to get the bottom of this. And then the father didn't know anything. He did not know anything. Now Britain goes to the mother and she played it cool. So the father told Britain to just continue with the function, and he also suggested if the mother doesn't want a man, and yet she had already agreed, they can take it to her auntie's place. Okay, so yeah. So Britain tried to reconcile with the mother. She was cool about it, but already she had taken the father's advice. So she went to visit the mother, and unfortunately the mother had traveled before she went to visit the mother, because she had taken long without seeing her. I think like 2 weeks. The mother had traveled. She had gone for a business trip. So Richard too is a safari guy. So he works, he can come for like a month, he rests, and then travels for like 2 weeks, for like a month, and then come back. So the mother had traveled, and then when she came back, of course Britain was like so eager and excited to see her mother and then talk things out and all that, you know. So Britain goes home to see her mother, and her mother leaves her home with a phone. So she did not necessarily leave her phone with her, but she left it when she was going. So being there, the mother was not around. Someone called who? That was Brittany's father. He was calling for like, she said it was around 8 p.m. and the mother had left at 6. So the mother had 2 phones, and she had left 1 phone home. So the father called, and guess what? Britain picked the phone. When she picked the phone, they spoke with the father and all that. Now when they were talking, someone sent a message. And guess what? You know when they can, when they send you messages or a message and then it pops up, then someone sends a message, and guess what? Kwaliko linyalia mchala. So she was like, Britain is there. I will not be calling you. So when she saw the message, she was like, what is this? Britain is there. I cannot talk to you. What is this? So she was tempted to do it, to open the phone. And guess what? She found pictures. She found a lot of things, texts, conversations, and these people were making out. they have been making out for a long time, for like 3 months. They went on a trip together. They have been doing things. And surprisingly, this lady went for a trip, and then the fact that the guy has been working, he has been on and off, she did not mind, you know. So it turns out that the trip that her mother had gone to, they were with a guy. And the mother and a guy, actually the guy is suggesting they go on with a function so that they can keep their love together, because if they don't, Britain will maybe get rid of him and then get another man, and how will it look? So they are just playing the girl, and then the mother is not agreeing for these people to go on with a function. So she was really shocked. So what she did, she took pictures with her phone, from her mother's phone, and she has not approached the mother yet, and she has not talked to a guy yet, but they all act like everything is okay. The mother is still insisting she doesn't want the function to go on, and then the guy is so willing to go to her parents, yet they are seeing Brittany's mother. So she's really confused. She doesn't know what to do, because she loves the guy, and the guy has not showed her anything. He has not changed, but the mother changed. Almost the relationship is failing. Actually, the relationship is no longer there between the child and the mother. So she's asking, what can she do? Because honestly, I don't know what to tell her. And that's why I'm sharing this. Kindly comment in the comment section what you think she can do. Thank you.